you're seeing here is musculocutaneous. I told you before that this nerve, it from medial to lateral, it is have an oblique course. It passes below this biceps, so innervates biceps on its posterior surface, innervates brachialis on its anterior surface, and it was coming into the arm by piercing or passing through this coracobrachialis. The three muscles, it is already innervated. When it reaches to this transverse crease of the elbow, here it perforates the deep fascia at the roof of cubital fossa. Then it becomes subcutaneous and continues as the lateral tendon of forearm, which actually has been reflected because we have already peeled off the entire subcutaneous tissues. By the way, musculocutaneous nerve arises from, it's a branch of lateral cord of brachial plexus. Okay, so C5, C6, C7, anterior primary ramus is the root number for this. Okay.